Hello guys, welcome back to another channel of Ian. Well, hold on, I actually messed that up. Well, hello guys, welcome back to another video of Ewiz here. And today we're actually be playing some Pinewood Computer Core. So I recommend going on here and playing his game. This is honestly a really good game. So I played this a couple times. So you can do like these things called freeze down. So you can like get your get the core to like a certain like level of like a temperature or something like that. And you can basically create a black hole. And then you can actually create a meltdown as well. But the thing meltdown is basically like a core gets too hot. The temperature is getting too hot. Like now, it's not. Now live on YouTube. So basically, alright, so let's get into the video. Alright, so possibly we're trying to go to do a meltdown. Like right now, since the core temperature is already at 3000, so let's go ahead and do a meltdown. So I think everybody has it set up right now and everything. So, alright, so basically, so if you want to go this way, that's towards the core. And the way I'm going right now, I have to put on a suit, a hazmat suit, because it's apparently radioactive when you go down there. Like down in the core, so it's like, well, it's obviously going to be radioactive because it's like, it's a core. So I have four reasons, it's like a radioactive core. Alright, so I am on the Pinewood Security Emergency Team, so I'm going to put on my hazmat suit. And now let's go down to the core and make sure the lasers are on this time. So because if we want us to have the like the lasers on, onto the thing, that will actually like be really good. Because it's like if it's on, that means it's gonna boost it up. So it's gonna boost the power core, and it's gonna boost up the power core, and it's more likely to blow up because it's gonna produce more heat. All right, let's get our stuff here, and let's get our stuff and get our PET loadouts. So we can get all the stuff here. So I think this is might be, I think this might be tools, I think. You can get a whole bunch of stuff here, but a lot of people, but the thing is you have to go and, looks like there are aliens beaming a message.
Today's security code is 5, 33, 41, 18.
Let's go up here and see what's going on. Alright, so basically up here, looks like I'm right here. Alright, so there's like a couple of cards you can do. Like three codes you put in. No spaces. I just have to say it like that, honestly. Yep, you're on YouTube right now. Subs. Alaska, that would have been a good content. Yes, it would. Oh my gosh, I would try. I literally tried to go. Oh my gosh. So you can. Oh yeah, by the way, what's up, Cal? Oh yeah, by the way, you probably noticed something different than me right now. I got a new tattoo. Right, it's like a tattoo of a dragon because that's apparently my Chinese calendar thing.
Plus it looks cool.
What's up, Rotors? What's going on? Join down on Pinewood Computer Core and let's do a meltdown and possibly let's do a freeze down. Let's do it. Let's do. What's up, Alex? What's good, bro? What's good, my bull?
Denied.
So I've been going playing this like game a couple of times. What's up, bro? What's poppin'? Hey, what's up, Mata? Who wants to do meta? Me.
Denied.
He was those spaces. So you're the guy with the beanie? So this guy right here? So that guy with the sword pack and everything? Bet. I just got a new subscriber. Thank you, Anthony.
Denied.
Thank you, Anthony. I appreciate that, bud. Hey. Thanks, bro. You're the best.
Denied.
33, 41, 18. Alright, let's, whoever's watching the video, make sure you're joined up on me on Pinewood if you can actually,
Don't forget, today is
come on.
No! Ah. Head to the cafeteria. Woo. To grab a hot slice.
I used to, I used to, oh shoot, that would be bad. That would have been bad. It looks like there's a fire. Let's go ahead and put that out. Ah, looks like there's a fire. Wait a second, what is the core temperature? So it's that. Alright, so. Yo. I'm right here where the, you know where the code is? Okay, meltdown happening. It's only 300, it's only 4K. That's only 4,000.
Access denied.
I mean, I'm kind of assuming so because of the, I'm kind of assuming so because of the, like, the fire and everything on the core.
Denied.
Soon as it hit.
Access denied.
Cheeseburger. You're so worried about... You are so worried about the freaking pipe being burst, other than having a freaking meltdown is about to happen. What? The reason is the reason. What? That? What? What? Oh, what? Dude! Learn how to spell, bro. Jesus Christ, it's like, come on. Don't tell me what to do things if you don't know how to correct your grammar. It's like, dude, come on. It's like common sense here. It's like, I'm not gonna follow what you do. It's like, if you don't know how to use common sense, basically. It's like, you have to use common sense. It's just like, we're about to have a freaking meltdown, and you're so worried about me fixing that freaking pipe. I was just like, fix that pipe! Fix that pipe! I'm just like, dude, we're about to have a freaking meltdown right now. See, like right here, the core temperature is already 7,000. Dude. Let's go, let's go.
Core temperatures are now exceeding safe levels. Evacuation protocol now in place for Pinewood Computer Core Complex.
Come on, army guy, jump on.
All personnel may proceed to the emergency rocket launch silos.
It's like goat news. God dang it, freaking like people. I guess we're walking from here, boys. Alright. Well, it looks like we need to get... People just need to leave this freaking, like, trains, like that.
Attention. Attention. Lockdown in progress.
Alright, let's go. Let's go.
Please clear of the glass doors, as this facility is now under lockdown.
Well, looks like we're doing the lockdown, boys. And girls, looks like we're doing a lockdown. Well, heat down, meltdown, whatever you want to call it. Let's go to the launch silos. God dang it! No! Yes, I found a rocket. Got it! Ah, launch it! Launch! Launch 5! Launch 6! Launch 6! Come on!
Core temperatures are now exceeding safe levels. Evacuation protocol now in place for Pinewood Computer Core Complex.
Launch 6.
Attention, all personnel may proceed to the emergency rocket launch silos.
Yes! I love this music, what it has on here. I love the music.
Attention, all personnel. Move. May proceed to the emergency rocket launch silos.
Hey, look at all this right here. Let's see what the core temperature is at now.
Core temperatures on right feeding complete metal.
What?
Evacuation protocol now in 24. Time with computer core complex.
This is the epic part. I like this. So we made it to the rocket. We actually... Okay. Let me know how that goes, bro.
Your attention, please. The ESPS or emergency self-destruction system. All reactor stage guard sensors reactivated. Please proceed to the emergency silos as this is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
For temperatures on the right,
countdown. Countdown's happening.
Evacuation protocol now in control. Time with computer core complex.
Seems like some... Yeah, I've done this a whole bunch of times. I like this part though. But this is the first time I've done it in a video form. I've done it a lot of times too. I just love this. I like the music. That's right, I love the music. Listen to that, that's awesome. This is it. This is kind of like Tsunami mixed with like, the beam. This kind of literally like reminds me of like Tsunami and the beam. Holy crap, no, it's actually 3 trillion. I don't know how many is that. How 4. I don't know what that number is. That's a lot more bigger than a million though. Probably like a trillion.
gosh, this is a very nice ride. Ooh-hee!
Anthony, are you still in the thing? This is awesome. Let's end it. I feel that. Honestly, I really do feel that. I think, yeah, I already got, like, the both of the trophies. And yes, the magnificent bet. Rebelling at 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, then I'll jump down. Everything's all regen, and let's do a freeze down this time, since we did a meltdown since you, but this time I'm gonna stay in. I'm not gonna try to escape. Freeze down. That was so cool. Yeah, let's do a freeze down. I love that. Truly remarkable. I know, right? I love that. I just love the music. It's like a remix of Tsunami.
Tsunami.
That's what it sounds like.
Tsunami.
I was the chosen one.
Alright, so the thing is like for us to make a less power, so we need to turn off the generator. Or these are already why someone like had to Net.
Today's security code is 5-33-41-18. Don't forget, today is pizza day, so head to the cafeteria to grab a hot slice.
Where are you guys at? Fueling reactors and such? Yeah. We're doing freeze? Yeah, make sure the core laser are off.
PBST, watch those coolant tank levels. Keep the core safe at all times.
Let's like, remember, like turn all these off. seems like there's two more. Seems like there's two more at least. Looks like all the lasers are off, so basically we just need to... I think we just need to worry about... Laser, keep away from me. Okay.
Today's security code is 33 18.
Let's turn that on. Let's exit out of here.
Don't forget, today is pizza.
To the cooling area. All right,
so
make sure the pump is
to
on.
Grab a hot slice.
Well, I'm gonna make sure of that since I'm over here already. I think this is the coolant sector. Looks like pumps are on. Alright, pumps are nice, running. Looks like that's already gone. Alright, let's go up to the admin, let's go to admin. The admin's office, and see if that's already gone. This is so much faster. Go up here, do the admin controls. Why won't the pump turn off? Success! 644 fell asleep during. That's funny. That does say like the first cold. I wonder if one of the pipes are broken. A blackout has occurred. A facility-wide blackout. Oof. Turn on the generator. Who knows, Alex? Are you in? Are you in the thing? I like this. Is it because, Are you able to get cool at pop up? Why do you just come? Like, what do you mean? Liquid colon is not active.
Today's security code is 5-33-41-18.
I wonder why that is not like...
Don't forget, today is pizza day. So head to the cafeteria to grab a hot slice.
Cooler pop on? The fans aren't on. Turn on the thing. Once we get a radiation get a detector. But like turn on the who knows, buddy. Who knows? People are like that sometimes, you know? It's annoying sometimes. Alright, so let's try, like, let's go ahead and get those fans on. I wish I had like a more powerful speed coil.
Warning. Warning.
Generator powers, it looks like. Alright, so how is, like, alright, so emergency generators. Alright, let's see what the power, critical, it's rising. Looks like people want to have a, why did you kill me, bro? Golly! Well, looks like we're gonna do Cortez. Well, looks like he, is that the hypercoin?
Today's security code is 5-33-41-18.
Dude, stop. I hate that.
Don't forget, today is pizza day. So head to the cafeteria to grab a hot slice.
Where do we go? Well, I was trying to do a freeze time. Some dumb kid is guarding the, like, the cool.
Warning.
TMS guard core controls and stop it. I want to. I hate people like that. They always have to, like, control everything. Yeah, I don't know. That's right. What is he in? TMS? What is he in? Hazmat Trinity. So it looks like. Yeah, I'm in hazmat. It is a big facility. There's like 4,000 members in it though. Looks like I already joined it. Bet. Right, I can redo the command. Yeah. Alright, buddy. Alright, Cal. See you, buddy. Unable to join the group. All right. Cause I'm unable. All right. Let's check out that one. numbers of it. What am I doing? Joining groups. Alright, let's see there.
Warning. Unauthorized biological forms detected in Sector C.
And rejoin. Dang. Alright, looks like let's try to get into you guys' server.
Let's try to get in here.
Did the rejoin command like several times, I don't know.
Join!
No! Alright, I'm already in this. Alright.
Security.
God dang it, why is this happening to me?
Medical help required.
Paraprism. Is he still in here, Paraprism? What is key, is like KOS? They kill because I am KOS. Like, wait, huh?
Biohazard warning executed. B in C.
Okay, how do I join? Be a group in the Allies section. Thank you.
Today's security code is 5-33-41-18. Don't forget, today is pizza day. So head to the cafeteria to grab a hot slice.
The Mayhem Syndicate. Oh. Where's the Mayhem Syndicate?
Core temperatures are now exceeding safe levels. Evacuation protocol now in place for Pinewood Computer Core Complex.
Attention,
all personnel may proceed to the emergency rocket launch silos.
Complex.
Attention, all personnel may proceed to the emergency rocket launch silos.
Well, do we join the... So, like, I joined the group, so we,
rocket launch silos.
Alright, I need to do this.
Your attention, please. The ES or emergency self-destruction system has been initiated. All reactor safeguards have been deactivated. Please proceed to the emergency silos as this is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
All temperatures are now exceeding safe levels.
That's why I like to have the game pass. That! Are you at the cooling fans? Okay. Done. I was watching it. Chat. I'm watching the core explode. This is the thing. I can watch the core explode. Epic.
Zero.
Watch this. Ooh. me for? I don't know why he killed me for. Wait a second, I don't know where, what's up, Frantic?
Today's security code is 5-33-41-18. Don't forget, today is pizza day, so head to the cafeteria to grab a hot slice.
Roleplay, basically. That's what the basically the point of the game. Well, it looks like they left now. Yeah, you can join your game, that's fine.
Watch those coolant tank levels. Keep the core safe at all times.
If you escape, I you get points. General L.
Today's security code is 5-33-41-18.
There you go. That's 5-33-31-5.
Don't forget,
33.
Today is pizza day. So head to the cafeteria 41. To grab a hot slice.
Access denied.
Dang it.
Access granted.
Input second code.
Input second code. I don't know the third code. How do we figure it out? Are you still in the game, Nat? Are you still in the game?
Denied.
Oh, wow. Let's do a freeze down. Really like first cards.
Access granted.
Denied. Denied.
Where's that? It sucks! Ah, I'm trying not to scratch it. Well, it looks cool though. Love how they don't hold it back. It still hurts. It still feels like a song. Nuke it already.
Today's security code is 5-33-41-18. Forget, today is pizza day, so head to the cafeteria to grab a hot slice.
Yeah.
Today's security code is 5334118. Don't forget, today is pizza day, so head to the cafeteria to grab a hot slice.
Tap is low.
Coolant startup protocol initiated.
I don't know. I'm trying to do a freeze down so all you can see what that looks like. You already seen like the meltdown like 3 times. So I'm gonna go to grab a train because we need that. Looks like we need a train. You know, this is the first time I saw this right here, this section empty. so now that's full. To get the pump done.
Second.
I mean, the core is cooling down right now. All the stuff is on. Just wait and watch it happens. Cool. Bullet production system. It's online. This one's online. Cool. You know, it's funny how I use the gravity coil a lot, and I have a jetpack. That's funny. Hold on, I need to grab something real fast.
Today's security code is 5-33-41-18.
For those who has a tattoo, I recommend getting this stuff. It's called Aquaphor.
Don't forget,
it's cooling down!
Today is pizza day, so head to the cafeteria to grab a hot slice.
Can't wait to see how it is. How it is technically. It's cool now. It's cooling down.
Today's security code is 5-33-41-18. Don't forget, today is pizza day, so head to the cafeteria to grab a hot slice.
Want to take care of your tattoos, or else the ink will burn.
One is watching right now. Whoa! There's only three people? This is the first having three people in this server. So if anyone wants to join, you can. I got zero viewers right now. Dang it. Dang it. I see how it is, y'all. First. YouTube. Next, we're gonna do a meltdown.
Don't forget, today is pizza day, so head to the cafeteria to grab a hot slice.
Did someone... For the third.
PBST, watch those coolant tank levels. Keep the core safe at all times.
I wonder if, like, the,
today's security code is 5334118. Don't forget, today is pizza day.
Stop turning on the lasers.
So head to the cafeteria to grab a hot slice.
Second code.
meltdown. Okay, let's do a meltdown. What's up, buddy?
Warning.
What's up, certified? Trying to do a meltdown.
Shutdown command received.
Warning. Warning.
Coolant startup protocol initiated.
I'm gonna turn off the pumps. Coexpands. I was like, eh.
Coolant shutdown command received.
Warning. Warning.
Shut off. No.
Today's security code is 5-33-41-18.
No, I didn't buy it. I joined the group.
Don't forget, today is pizza day. So head to the cafeteria to grab a hot slice.
That's good. Alright guys, looks like this is a good stopping point. Alright, so if you guys are new to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. If you guys like the video, hit that like button down below. If you guys want more of this Communicore games, let me know down in the comments. Let me also let me know if you want me to play a certain game or something. And see you guys. Peace.